and gentlemen, the moment you've been waiting for has arrived. It's now time to prepare your mind and your body for explosive entertainment. Welcome to tonight's entertainment.
Hollywood Hypnotist Kevin Stone. Round of applause. How many people have actually seen a hypnosis show before? Woo! Round of applause. Really? No kidding. Well, that impresses me. For those of you who have never seen a hypnosis show before, I like to explain it a little tiny bit, kind of give you an idea about what hypnosis is and what it really isn't. Because in actuality, all hypnosis is really self-hypnosis. And we go in and out of it about 1,000 times a day. It's a very natural, organic state of mind. Real common forms of hypnosis, what I call freeway hypnosis, highway hypnosis, kind of up on the freeway, highway, just driving along, right? Arm out the window, radio blasting, hair blowing out the wind. You realize you missed your exit somewhere. It's about 3 exits back somewhere, right? All you drivers, how many of you have that experience before?
Me.
Yeah.
Other common forms, childbirth, yoga, sitting in class, not paying attention to the rabbi. Yeah, who does that, right? That's hypnosis. That's a common form of hypnosis, yeah. Praying, that's a form of hypnosis. I noticed half of you prayed today. Good, I saw a bunch out in the parking lot too. I know who you are. Yeah. So before we get started, I like to do what I like to call intelligence tests. Kind of give you an opportunity to show you the power of your own mind. Now, I'm not going to hypnotize anyone right now. I am going to show you how powerful, how intelligent your mind can really be. So sit straight in your chairs, put your feet flat on the floor. Excellent. Sit straight with your feet flat on the floor. There you go. Alright, now, everyone take your arms, extend them out like this. Palms facing up to the ceiling. Excellent. Now don't lock your elbows. Just put them out right there, parallel to your body. Now go ahead and close down your eyes. And as your eyes are closed, I want you to visualize, I want you to imagine, I want you to think. Now I'm in a high school, so I would think there's a lot of intelligent young men in this school. So I want you to use your mind, and I want you to visualize, I want you to imagine, I want you to think. Now, just placed on one of your hands, you decide. I'm not going to make the decisions. You make the choices. But I just put on one of your hands a giant bowling ball. You start to see the ball in your mind's eye. You see the color of that ball. Two, you start to feel the weight of the ball. As you do, so does your hand. It's starting to get heavier now a little bit. Three, size of the ball just increases in size by 10 times. The more you resist the weight of that ball, the heavier your hand continues to get, dragging down into your lap. The other hand is like a bunch of helium balloons tied onto your wrist. You feel your other hand becoming lighter and lighter, lifting up into the sky. Three, the hand just got 500 times heavier, dragging down with the sound of my voice. Heavier, 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 heavier. The more you think about it, the heavier the hand continues to get. Heavier, 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 heavier. Now freeze, don't move. Open your eyes, see how well you've concentrated. Like this dude right over here, he's like this. Look at him. That ball's like 1,000 pounds. Good for you, man. All right, everybody relax your arms. Go ahead and relax. Relax your arms, guys. All right, that's pretty cool, right? You guys want to see another one? Okay, again, this is not hypnosis. I'm just showing you how powerful your mind is, how your mind works, how the mind actually receives suggestions. It's not really hypnosis, but everyone sit straight in your chair again, feet flat on the floor, hands flat on top of your laps. Take your hands, put them up just like this. Now pay attention to this one. This one you will be showing to all your friends. When you go home, you show it to all your family members, okay? Next bar, about this where you go to, you're gonna do it to everybody there. Trust me. This is the coolest thing you're gonna learn today, okay? So pay attention. Take your hands, just like this, okay? Now go like this. Go like this. Go like this. Go like this. Okay, now if that didn't make you feel silly, nothing we do up here is gonna make you feel silly today. It's about as silly as it gets. No, I'm kidding. You gotta put your hands up. This you will be showing to your friends, so pay attention. Now listen to me very carefully. I like to get this on the first time, okay? It's real simple. On the count of three, that's 1, 2, 3, we're gonna take our hands, clasp them down together, trying again on the first time. Do you understand what you need to do, gentlemen?
Oh, no.
Okay. Okay, this side of the room is a little weak, so we'll focus on these guys right here. So it's like this, it's 1, 2, 3, like that. Do you understand now? Okay, now listen to me very carefully. You might sense a little frustration in my voice. There's a reason for that. I did another school last week. Not going to mention who they are, but you know who they are. And it took us 745 times to get this on the first time. Made for a very long show. So first time, we're golden. We're going to have an awesome time. So here we go. Go like this. So it's 1, 2, 3. You understand? Okay, yeah, that's cool. No, that's just a practice. Here we go. So it's 1, 2, 3. You understand? Okay, does everybody understand? There you go. Okay, gentlemen, so here we go. Count of three. First time. You're gonna have the best time ever. So here we go. You ready? Here we go. Ready? 1, 2. No, no. I was just switching the microphone over to the other hand. Okay, and gentlemen, it's simple. 1, 2, 3, okay? Okay. I'll go slow for you. This is the slow school, we'll go slower. Yeah, good sports. Alright, so here we go. No more fooling around. Here we go. Count of three. Here we go. You ready? Here we go. Ready? 1, 2. No. Yep. All right, no, we're kidding. I'm just messing with you. I just been messing with your mind. So here we go. Count of three. Here we go. Ready? Count of three, gentlemen. Here we go. 1, 2, 3. Cool. See, I like the sound of that. Even for me. All right, now this is the part you're going to show everybody. So pay attention. Take your hands, fold them down just like this. Take your two fingers, put them up like that, like you're making a goal post. That's right, spread them apart, about an inch, 2 inches apart. Don't go all the way like that, just spread them just like a goal post. Now don't look at me, look directly down the center of your two fingers. Concentrate on my voice. You'll find that starting right now, those two fingers will start to move in closer and closer together. If there's two magnets on each finger, they continue to go down. Pull it, tighten, tighten, pull it closer and closer now. They will touch when they do touch, reach out to your sensibility as you continue to move in. Pulling, tighten, tighten, pulling closer. Closer, 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 touching, 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 touching. Closer, 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 closer. Round of applause. How many people really had their fingers coming in touch? Round of applause. Keep clapping. I want to see who you are. If you really got it, keep clapping. Now, the ones who didn't get it, look at the ones clapping right now. Those are the intelligent men of this group. Yeah, they're doing well. I know I did. So you'll be sure to tell your friends later. So that's just some cool things with suggestibility. Like I told you, all hypnosis is self-hypnosis, and that was just straight suggestion, me talking to your mind. All right, I need one volunteer just to help me out for about 30 seconds. Yeah, dude with the crazy arms. Come on over here. Give him a nice round of applause. Over here, dude. Yeah, what's your name?
Yona.
Yona, stay right over here by the star. What's that?
Where's the star?
Yona. I would be the star. There you go. Now, Yona, your job is simple. Did you eat? I'm kidding.
Yes.
It was lying. You'll be here all day. Yona, put your zipper up because it's embarrassing. All right. Hey, Yona, look. Why are you closing your eyes? Yona, you're all right, dude. All right, now, you know what we're going to do? We're going to come over here, because I want this to really work, so come on over here for me. Stand right over here for me. Right there in the middle. So, there you go, right there. Right there. So, Yona, stand at attention for me, like you're going to go into the military after school. Yeah. Actually, what are you going to do?
I don't know. I'm
going to be a rabbi. Good. Excellent. I like your thinking. So, Yana, your job is simple. You see the back wall right there?
Yes.
Okay. Up on the ceiling. I want you to stare at that. Yeah, that'd be only for Yona, guys. It's only for Yona. It's okay. The whole room's looking back there. So all you have to do is stare at that spot. Now I need a big smile. Bigger. That's what you got? Okay. That's all you need to do. Don't move. Okay? All right, gentlemen, pay attention. If you really pay attention to the show, we're going to have a good time. There's a lot of fun that's going to happen in this program today. But if you really pay attention, it's an educational platform. I'm teaching you some really cool things that you can do with your mind that you didn't know. You've already learned a couple of things. So this is what we call a hypnodisc in my business. Now, we don't hypnotize people like this, but this is what you do see in the movies, television, all of that stuff. This is not how hypnosis works. It really doesn't. But I am going to show you something that your mind can do that you didn't know was possible. Like I said, gentlemen, it's about focus, it's about concentration, it's about using your intelligence. Okay? So all you have to do... Big smile. Good. All you have to do is look at this white spot, and in a moment I'm going to start spinning the disc round and round. If you really do focus and concentrate, you're going to see something your mind can do that you didn't know was possible. So focus and concentrate, here we go. Look at the white spot. Let your mind relax, body relax, eyes relax. In a moment, I'm going to count to the number three. When I get to three, I'll tell you exactly what you need to do. Now, this is not hypnosis, gentlemen. It truly isn't. But if you do focus and concentrate, you're going to see something your mind can do that you didn't know was possible. Again, what we're going to learn here today is reaching your maximum potential with your own mind. I want to show you how to do that. So all you have to do is focus and concentrate. Let your mind relax, body relax, eyes relax. In a moment, I'm going to count to three. When I get to three, you'll take your eyes off of the white spot. You're going to look at our good friend's nose. You're going to see something your mind could do you didn't know was possible. So get ready. Here we go. One, concentrate, two, and three. Check it out. Hopefully you get on this time. It's about focus and concentration. You, my friend, you're doing fantastic. Big smile. Here we go, gentlemen. Look at the white spot. Let your mind relax, body relax, eyes relax. If you got on the first time, this time will be even cooler. Focus and concentrate on the white spot. Again, this is not hypnosis. We're not hypnotizing you. I'm showing you how your mind works. I'm showing you things that your mind could do you didn't know was possible. When you finish with this program today, you're going to learn some really cool things about yourself. So focus and concentrate on that spot. I'm going to count to three. Once again, you'll look at our good friend's nose, but don't do it until I ask you to do so, because it simply won't work. I'm going to count to three. Get ready. Here we go. This will be different from the first time. Even better. One, two, and three. Check it out! Four, right there. Have a seat. Awesome. What was your name again?
Yona.
Yona, that's right. All right, now, Yona, just for all the skeptics out there, because I know they're out there, we've never met before prior to this very second right here, right now. You might have seen me on television or somewhere else, but we have never, ever met. Correct?
Correct.
Now, Yona, check this out. Don't look yet. But underneath that chair, Yona, on a big 3x5 card in big red letters, is your first name, your last name, your cell phone number, your home address, and the exact time that you would sit in that chair, which is exactly 7:05. Take a look, Yona. 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 I'm not a psychic. I'm a hypnotist. But you're a good sport. All right. Yes. Now, in a moment, I'm going to start looking for some lucky people to come up here and actually become hypnotized. Now, if you see my shows on television, if you see my shows locally at Disneyland, Six Flags, as you know, I am the Hollywood Hypnotist. I'm a board-certified, licensed hypnotherapist in Beverly Hills, California. I'm known as the Hypnotist to the Stars. I treat all the major celebrities, all the major sports figures, for all kinds of reasons and problems in their lives, just like anybody else. Round of applause today. How many people play sports? How many people play sports? So if you want to be better at sports, I'm going to help you be better at sports. I help all the major teams, like the Lakers, Dodgers, okay? So if you want to get better at what you do, you want to be up on this stage. Round of applause. How many people would like to be better at tests? Test taking. How many people? Yeah, we're going to help with that today. Round of applause. How many people would like to make more money? Let's see if everybody in the room. Excellent. Excellent. Because I can't help you with that one. That's out of my range. Actually, no matter what it is you want to change, if you become one of the lucky people who come up here and become hypnotized, you get to walk away with the power of your mind. Now, I'm looking for certain types of people to come up here. People who, A, really want to be hypnotized. I openly admit this, I cannot hypnotize anyone who doesn't want to be hypnotized. It doesn't work that way. And second type of person I'm looking for, you see my shows on television, I'm looking for the most fun people, outrageous people. People like our good friend Yona, who are going to have a good time, and who can listen. Okay? I think we may have a listening problem with Yona, but we'll see how it goes. Okay? So you have to listen. You have to use your mind. Third type person, looking for somebody who wants to change something in your life and somebody who is intelligent. It takes intelligence to go into hypnosis. Okay? So in a moment, I'm going to pick you right from where you are. There'll be no rushing the stage. I only have 7 chairs up here. That's all I have. Okay? And if I fill up the chairs, I'll tell you what you need to do if you still want to be hypnotized, and we'll kind of go from there. So I'm looking for the most outrageous people, crazy people, fun people, people who are really wanting to be hypnotized and become the star of this program. If that is you, now's the time to make some noise! Yeah. second of hunger. Alright, let's go. Concentrate, I want you to use your mind. Like I told you, it takes intelligence to do this. I picked you for a reason, because you were fun, because you look intelligent, and so we're going to prove that throughout this program. Okay? So what I want you to do right now, I want you to think. Use your mind, and I want you to think of a very comfortable, relaxing place where you feel secure, happy, where you feel good. Okay? Don't close your eyes. I want you to think about that comfortable place. I'll be right back. I'm going to talk to the audience. I'm going to tell them what they need to do. Okay, so don't mind my back for 3 seconds. I want you to think of those things, okay? Now, gentlemen here in the audience, I love your energy. I'm really liking this show so far. You guys are awesome, trust me. Yeah, please give a round of applause. Go ahead. Yeah. So, I'm gonna need about 3 minutes of your time. And what I mean by that, we're gonna need complete total silence, okay? The more silence you give me, the deeper in hypnosis I get them. The better show you get, it's really that simple, okay? Now, if you want to try hypnosis, okay, we only have 8 chairs up here, and we might not have everybody going to hypnosis, okay? So we're gonna have some chairs available. So if you want to try this, you can try it right there in your seat in the audience. All you have to do is listen and focus and concentrate on my instructions. You're gonna go into hypnosis right where you are. Now, if you go into hypnosis, what I'll do is I'll come out, take you out of hypnosis, or I'll invite you up here. It'll be entirely up to you. But if you want to do this, this is now your opportunity. Take full advantage of what is happening here today, gentlemen. You may never get another opportunity like this again. Okay? However, a word of caution. If you're sitting near some weird, goofy, strange, smelly people, move away from them. Because what's going to happen is they're going to start poking you. They start talking to you. They start whispering, "Are you going into hypnosis? What does it feel like?" So don't come up to me after the show and say, "Mr. Stone, I didn't go into hypnosis. Why didn't I go in?" It was probably one of those reasons. Okay? So, if you want to try this, get away from any of your friends who are going to bother you or are going to disturb you and get serious about what you're going to do. Now, I see all those cameras still out. So, gentlemen, there'll be no videotaping this program. You can take all the pictures you want. There's a lot of copyrighted material in this program, and any of you who are going to become lawyers in the future, it's a legal nightmare. So do not videotape any portions of this program, but you can take all the pictures you want, and I'll tell you when you can take those pictures. It'll be after the hypnotic trance, okay? In fact, the more pictures you take, the better it is. Put them on your Instagram, Twitter, all that fun stuff. You're going to get some really great shots of that. But do not videotape this or any portion of this program, okay? So, with all of that said, let's give these amazing, powerful, intelligent, incredible, amazing people, well, with the exception of one, you know who you are. Thanks for being honest, dude. I really appreciate it. All right, let's give them a round of applause. Come on, make them feel good. That's all you guys got. Come on, it's gonna make it feel good. All right, 3 minutes of silence. The more silence you give me, the better program you get. It's really that simple. If you're trying this, again, get away from your friends. They will bother you, they will poke you. If you want to try this, this is now the opportunity, okay? All right, everyone here on stage, all you have to do is focus here on me. Do not take your eyes off of my eyes throughout this program. No matter where I go, your eyes' head will follow. It is for your own personal safety. This is the part of the program I do get a little serious about for only 3 minutes, and then we're going to have a lot of fun. We're going to have a lot of laughs. We're going to have a good time, gentlemen. But this is the part I do get serious about, because like I told you, I am a board-certified hypnotherapist. I have a big clinic in Beverly Hills, and I treat people for all kinds of serious things in hypnosis. So there's things that these gentlemen want to change here today, as well as you in the audience. So take advantage of what is happening. So 3 minutes of the hypnotic trance, get everybody into hypnosis. After that, we can have all the fun we want, okay? So again, gentlemen, you'll focus here on me. Do not close your eyes until I tell you to do so. Yeah, right here, gentlemen. Good. Focus here on me. Do not take your eyes off of mine. Gentlemen, sit straight in the chairs, feet flat on the floor, hands flat on top of your laps, backs pressed against the back of the chairs. Excellent. Like you do now, if you're doing anything in the audience, I'd like you to just focus and concentrate on the instructions. You'll go in right where you are. Like you do now, gentlemen, let's go and take a nice deep breath. Here we go. Hold it. Release. Wow. That's awesome. Another deep breath all the way in. Here we go. Hold it. Release. Wow. That is awesome, gentlemen. Trust me when I tell you this. I do not get impressed quickly. I truly don't. And as you can probably already tell, I'm from the East Coast, and I tell it like it is. I'm not afraid to do that. And so when I see something, I like to point it out. And what I see right now is amazing intelligence. And I can tell right from the second breath what kind of program we're going to have. I get the luxury, I get the opportunity to hypnotize about 1 million people every single year on this amazing planet all over the world. I don't get impressed quickly. I'm impressed right now. Good for you. We're going to have an awesome time. I love to work with intelligence. I love to work with fun people. Good for you. Another deep breath, gentlemen. Here we go. Hold it. Release. Nicely done. Very good. All right, everyone, sit straight in your chair. Feet flat on the floor, hands flat on top of your laps. As you focus and concentrate on the sound of my voice, what I want you to do now is you, my good friend, just stay as you are. Everyone, take your head, lean it over to the right person's shoulder now. All the way down, touching shoulders, all the way down. There you go, excellent. Now get used to this. This is what you are going to feel like once you go into hypnosis. Very heavy, limp, loose, and relaxed, completely, totally in every way. This is what you're gonna feel like. This is what your neighbors are gonna feel like. Sit up straight in your chairs for me. Sit up straight, excellent. You, my good friend, stay as you are. I'm gonna take your head, go the other way. Here we go, all the way down. There you go, gentlemen. Excellent, again, get used to this. This is what you're gonna feel like once you're in hypnosis. Very heavy, limp, loose, relaxed, completely, totally in every way. This is what you're gonna feel like. This is what your neighbors are gonna feel like. This is what they're gonna smell like. You guys are weird. Get used to it. All right, sit straight in the chairs. Excellent, gentlemen. One more deep breath, here we go. Hold it, release. Excellent. Now, as you focus and concentrate on my voice, what I want you to do now is go ahead and look down. Look down the back of your left hand. Looking down the back of your left hand now as you continue to focus, concentrate on the sound of my voice. For the audience, it's your opportunity. Look down the back of that left hand now as you continue to focus and concentrate on my voice only. As you look down the back of the left hand now, you will start to notice your eyes become tired. While you are here. And every time I suggest those words, your body will instantly relax, collapse. Also automatically shut down. I'm gonna count to three. Everyone on stage, everyone in the audience, open your eyes. Look at me feeling absolutely phenomenal. All this applause is for you. Now audience, you're still gonna be an audience member, so the more cheering, clapping, yelling, screaming you do, the better your stars are gonna be. I'm gonna count to three, let's get ready, gentlemen, here we go. One, two, and three. Eyes open, everybody. Sit straight in your chairs. Let's go. Give them a round of applause. Folks, let's go. You gotta get loud on the mat. One, two, three. Wide awake, gentlemen. Let's go. Wide awake. Wide awake. Sit straight in your chairs. Feet flat on the floor. Hands flat on top of your lap. Come on, give your stars a round of applause. All right, everyone, sit straight in your chair. Put your feet flat on the floor. Hands flat on top of your laps. Backs pressed against the back of the chair. Now, you may know who these fine gentlemen are up here. They're your friends, family, relatives, neighbors, classmates. I have no idea who anyone is. So we're going to find out very quickly, and then the fun shall begin. Now listen up, audience. All the cheering, clapping, yelling, screaming you do from this point forward, the better your stars are going to be, the better show we all get. It's going to be a lot of fun. Okay? So let's start over here. There's fine gentlemen at the end. Again, everyone, look at me here. Do not take your eyes off of my eyes throughout this program. No matter where I go, your eyes, head will follow us for your personal safety. Sit up straight in your chair, feet flat on the floor, hands flat on top of your laps. What's your name, sir?
Akiva.
Akiva. How do you feel? Is your body heavy, light, tingly? How do you feel?
A little bit heavy.
Heavy? You can tell, too, with his mouth. Yeah, a little heavy. Good to see you, Akiva. Kevin Stone, thanks for coming up. You want to fall out of your chair? Look at me, Akiva. Oh, by the way, if you have those cameras, go ahead and take them out. Get all the pictures you want from this point forward. You're going to see some phenomenal things. So get your cameras out. No videotaping, just flash photography. So here we go. Akiva, look at me and sleep. Relax your body. Let it go way down, deep now. Come on, gentlemen. That's just one. Here we go. Just see nothing again. Go down, Akiva. Let it go way down. Stuck right there. What's your name, sir?
Leor.
How do you feel? Is your body heavy, light, tingly? How do you feel?
Dizzy and tired.
job, Yona. See how relaxed he is? I want to point out some really cool things. Again, like I said, you can learn a lot of things. See it? See his arms like the rubber boy. He's got no bone in his body. Isn't that cool? Look at me here. Sleep relax your body way down. Come on, guys. Here we go. Let's what's your name, sir?
Daniel.
Daniel. How do you feel? Is your body heavy, light, tingly? How do you feel?
Heavy.
If you do, Daniel. Kevin Stone. Thanks for coming out. Good job, Daniel. He is heavy. That's cool, Daniel. Look at me. Yeah. Keep that right there for right now. Again, we mentioned earlier, but for everybody's sake and my sake, what's your name? What is it? How do you feel? How does your body heavy, light, tingling? How do you feel? Good. Sleep on your body way down. That's right. I didn't know. Anyway, you're stuck right there. What's your name, sir?
Osha.
How do you feel?
Dizzy.
Dizzy, yeah. Anything else?
Tired.
Look at me. Look at me. Here we go. You ready? Sleep relax your body way down. That's right. Come on, guys. Where you at? What's your name, sir? How do you feel?
Good for you.
Now, you're going to see different states, because I'm leaving certain people up here for a reason, but not for long. Okay? You like to work with the deeper ones, right? So you can see light, heavy, medium type of things. I'm doing that for your educational purpose, but we'll make some adjustments in the moment, because I got half the audience that I can use. So, what was your name again?
Daniel.
Daniel, do me a favor, stick your thumb out just like that. Anyone you want. Is that your dominant hand?
Maybe.
This isn't a contest, my friend. So do me a favor, blow in your finger nice and gently. Excellent, stick it out again. Good. Now, get up out of your chair, come right over here, and take that thumb, put it right here to his forehead, watch, he's gonna go back in hypnosis. Go ahead. What do you think?
Cool.
Yeah, it is. Absolutely. What's your name, sir? How do you feel?
Heavy.
Good. Wait, wait, get blown at first. Yeah, yeah. Go ahead. It's cool. Have a seat over there. Superman, have a seat. Actually, come here. Get this dude right here. Right there. Nice and gentle. Wait, get a blow on it. Don't forget. There you go. There you go. What else do you want to do? Let me see. Gentlemen, find a seat. Right over here. Right over here. Is this guy right here? Yeah. That guy right there. Right? Yeah. Have a seat. That's pretty cool, huh? Take both thumbs. Think about it. Yeah. Warm them up. Faster. 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 Now stick them in your forehead. Watch. Right to your head. Go ahead. Both. Both of them. Both of them. That's pretty cool, isn't it? Come on, give a round of applause, guys. Yeah. All right, my friend, I'm not so sure about you. I'm going to put you in the audience right now. I'm going to swap you out. Come on over here. I'm going to take this guy right here. Who's? What's his name? Aaron? Aaron, open your eyes and count to three. Look at me. I am. Yeah. Stay right there for a second. Come on. Yeah. I'm going to put you in Aaron's chair. Now, Aaron, listen to me very carefully. You know, some of your classmates, are these your friends sitting next to you? Yeah, they are. What they've done, Aaron, they've taken some super glue and they put it on the bottom of your shoe. Now, the glue hasn't dried yet, but your feet are going to be sticking to the floor. I'm going to ask you to come up here and take that seat right there, but your feet will be like walking through quicksand trying to get up to the stage. So come on up here, and you, my friend, you take that chair right over there, okay? So come on up here and give him a nice round of applause. Yeah, and look at me, Aaron. Here we go, and sleep. Black two out all the way down. Let it go. Deep, deep, deep. These are the stars I want to work with for the moment right now. Let's give them a round of applause. Come on, make it happen! All right, everyone on stage, everything is the truth the moment I say it. Everything is the truth the moment I say it. You find yourself, gentlemen, going on a trip of a lifetime. All expenses are paid. You have a pocket full of money, $1 million to be exact, in your pocket, cold hard cash. The limousine just came to your house to pick you up. It's a big, giant, white limousine, all for you. You're getting inside the limousine now, you're feeling good. Big smiles on your face, no cares, no worries, no problems. You feel absolutely phenomenal. The limousine is now speeding off down to the airport. You're at the airport now, getting outside the limousine, and you're boarding the plane. As you board the plane, gentlemen, you've just been notified you have a first-class seat on the plane, and you have a window seat. You're sitting over by the window, you have a big smile on your face, no cares, no worries, no problems. You feel absolutely amazing. The captain has just notified me that the seatbelt sign just came on. With your eyes closed, everyone sit straight in your chair, put your seatbelts on. Don't forget about your shoulder harness. Buckle up now. Eyes remain closed. Buckle up those seatbelts. That's right. Get them strapped in nice and tight. Buckle them up. Buckle them up. That's right. Eyes remain closed. Buckle them up. Buckle them up. Matter of fact, with your eyes closed, some of your friends didn't buckle up safely. Help your friends out. Buckle up their seatbelt for them. That's right. Help them out. Reach over and put their seatbelt on for them. That's right. So buckle up in nice and tight. That's right. You know, this is like a ride at Six Flags Magic Mountain. There's a big rubber belt up above. Reach up with both hands, grab the belt, pull down, strap it nice and tight. That's right, strap it nice and tight. Make sure you're in safe too. Yoda, make sure you're in safe too. That's right. Strap it nice and tight. Nice and tight, gentlemen. The captain just notified me the plane is now taking off down the runway, starting to climb in the sky. 10,000 feet, 20,000 feet, climbing higher and higher now. You're feeling good. Trip of a lifetime, big smiles on your face, no cares, no worries, no problems. You feel amazing. No school. That's right. You feel so good. Now with your eyes closed, wave goodbye to everybody out the window. See you later. Bye-bye. Use your hands and wave goodbye. That's right. Use both hands. You're so happy. Use both hands. Bye-bye. See you later. I'm not going back to school. I don't have anything. I'm going on a 2-week vacation. $1 million. See you later. Use both hands. Bye-bye. See you later. Adios. That's right. That's right, Yoda. Bye-bye. Yeah. See you later. Bye-bye. See you later. Adios. However, though, ladies and gentlemen, the captain has just notified me we have to make an emergency landing. We're going to be perfectly safe on the landing, gentlemen. However, it's going to land us smack dab right here in the middle of the North Pole. It's freezing cold here in the North Pole. You start to feel your body shake, shiver, and quiver with coldness now. You want to snuggle up to somebody for body warmth? Grab on now, gentlemen. We're all classmates. We're all friends and family. Snuggle up even more. You're freezing cold. Ice cold. Start stomping your feet on the floor for body warmth. Start moving those feet even faster. It's 80 degrees below zero, getting even colder. Snuggle up even more. Grab on even tighter, gentlemen. It's ice cold. Matter of fact, help your neighbors out. Your neighbors' ears are cold. Cover their ears up. Cover their ears up. Leave your eyes closed. Cover their ears up. Help your neighbors out. Cover their ears. Cover their ears. It's so cover their noses up. Cover their noses. It's so cold. Freezing cold. Coldest day of your life. You never know how cold it is. So cold. And everybody sleep. Relax your bodies. Let it go. Dropping down. Let it go. Way down. No longer cold. Feeling good. Feeling great. Way down. Even now. Oh, we're just warming them up, gentlemen. This is just starting things out. We're doing okay over here. This ain't too bad. This is all right. This is average. I'm a little concerned about this area right now. With your eyes closed, gentlemen, go ahead and fluff up those pillows, those imaginary pillows. Fluff it up. That's right. Get nice and comfortable. Fluff it up. Fluffy, fluffy. Eyes remain closed. Fluff up your pillows. Get nice and comfortable. Fluff it up. Fluff it up. That's right. Fluff it up. Fluffy, fluffy. Fluff it up. That's right. Fluff it up. Fluff it up. No more fluffing. No more fluffing. No more fluffing. All fluffed out. All fluffed out. Sleep. All fluffed out. All fluffed out. All fluffed out. These are your stories, gentlemen. Come on, make them feel good. Still on the plane, gentlemen. Still on the plane. However, in the count of three, you're feeling phenomenal. The captain just notified me to lighten things up a little bit. He wants to put a movie on. And on the count of three, this is going to be the funniest movie you've ever seen in your entire lives. As a matter of fact, you're starting to think about that movie now. You're getting a little bit giggly. God, a tree is going to hit you. Full force. You're going to start roaring out with laughter, pointing at that screen. This is going to be the funniest thing you've ever seen. If you're on the floor, you get back to your chair. It gets even funnier in your chair. But your eyes will remain closed, gentlemen. Here comes the movie. Funniest thing you've ever seen in your life. One, two, and three. That's right. Funniest thing you've ever seen. That's right. That movie just got 100 times funnier. Find your seat, you guys. That movie's got 200 times funnier. 300 times funnier than you've ever seen in your life. You can't believe it. Too funny, so funny. You can't believe it. That movie just got 1,000 times funnier. 2,000 times funnier. This movie's so funny. Funniest thing you've ever seen in your life. If I should come over and touch you, that movie's gonna get even funnier. That movie's gonna 1 million times funnier. 2 million times funnier. 3 billion times funnier. Funny thing you ever saw. So funny you can't put up on that movie. That movie just got 60 gazillion funny. Count of three, you're still watching the movie. However, on a count of three. Count of three. It is now the saddest movie you've ever seen. You're crying. One, two, three. Whoa. Whoa. Oh, no. Wow. How sad is this?
Wow.
So sad. So sad. Yoda, what's so sad? Tell me. Can't tell me. What is it, Ron? It's okay. I'm gonna change it back. This time it's gonna be even funnier than the first time. Here we go. One, two, three. That's right. Check it out, gentlemen. So funny, you can't believe it. Too funny. I don't think you've ever seen in your life. You can't believe it. Too funny. And everybody sleep! Relax your bodies, let it go, dropping down, way down, all the way down, gentlemen. That's right. These are your stars right here, gentlemen. Come on, make them feel good. Count of three, gentlemen, you look phenomenal. I need to move to just one thing here, because I gotta keep an eye on this guy. What's this guy's name right there? Who?
More?
My arm. Okay, attention in the audience, go deeper down my arm. Now, in a moment, my arm, I want to count to three. You can open your eyes and make hypnosis. Look at me, one of your eyes open. Hi. Good to see you, sir. You're doing awesome. Yeah, good for you. Why don't you come with me right here? Yeah. You young man, open your eyes. Open your eyes. Yeah. Yeah. I'm going to put you right over there. There we go. My arm, when you're here, oh, when your butt hits that chair, you're right back in hypnosis. Have a seat. You over there. Yeah. All the way down my arm. Count of three, gentlemen, you're doing amazing. You're doing phenomenal. However, on a count of three, all of you, every single one of you, came here today to enter the world famous disco dance contest. By the way, on a count of three, you're here to do your best disco dance moves. On a count of three, you're going to open your eyes. You're going to feel absolutely amazing in every way. However, gentlemen, all the judges are in the audience. Now, they don't want to see normal moves. They want to see incredible moves, some wonderful moves, unique moves, dance moves we've never seen before. $1,000 cash money for the best dancer. You'll stay on the stage. Do not pass go the green line. But on the count of three, here comes the disco dance song. The best disco dance moves wins the competition. So here we go, gentlemen. Get ready. Here comes the music. One, two, and three. Eyes open. That's right. On the floor, gentlemen. Let's go. Give Dad a boogie. Let's go. Get down, let's go. Show us your best dance moves, let's go. That's right. You gotta do better than that, gentlemen, let's go. Get down and boogie, let's go. Let's go. Keep it going. Awesome. Count of three, gentlemen, you're still dancing. However, all of you are now Hawaiian hula dancers. Hawaiian hula dancers. Yes. What story are you telling with your body in the Hawaiian mode. That's right. What? Wow. That's pretty good. Wow. That's right. Yes. Hawaiian hula dancing. Wow. Lovely. Lovely. Excellent. Excellent. And everybody freeze. Do not move. Freeze. Do not move. Count of three, gentlemen. Count of three. All of you, every single one of you, they're going to change the competition again. The competition now is the best ballerina competition. Doing your ballerina moves. Here we go, gentlemen. One, two, three. That's right. On the toes. Tippy toes, gentlemen. Tippy, tippy, tippy toes. Lovely purees. Lovely spins. Slowly. That's right, gentlemen. Lovely moves. Wonderful moves. That's right. Lovely. Graceful. Very graceful. Very wonderful. Very, very, yes. Lovely. Lovely moves. Lovely moves. And now, ballerinas, it's time on stage to grab a ballerina partner on the stage. Grab a partner. Spin your partners around. Spin them around. That's right. Spin them around. Yes, lovely moves. Lovely moves, gentlemen. Lovely moves. Yes. And now, gentlemen, it's time for the big finale. It is time to lift your partners into the sky. Lift them high! Lift them higher! And one more time! And freeze! Do not move, gentlemen. Do not move. Do not move. Do not move. Count of three, gentlemen, you're doing fantastic. All right, a count of three. You're gonna go back to your chair where you started from. However, trying to get back to your chair is very difficult. Because on the count of three, your butt is now missing, gone. You're going to try and sit down, but you can't sit down. Your butt is missing. One, two, three. Have a seat, gentlemen. Yoshi, what's the problem? Everybody has their butt back. One, two, three, you can sit down. These are your stars right here, gentlemen. Come on, make them feel good. Yeah. All right, what's the strength? You should be having your butt back. Have a seat. There you go. Sit straight in your chairs, gentlemen. Feet flat on the floor. One, two, three, eyes open. Eyes open. Sit straight for me. There you go. Look at me now, gentlemen. Sit straight in your chair. Feet flat on the floor. Hands flat on top of your laps. In the audience, look at me, sit straight in your chair, feet flat on the floor, hands flat on top of your laps, backs pressed against the back of the chair. Everyone take a nice deep breath, and who is in hypnosis, look at me now, and sleep! Relax your bodies all the way down, gentlemen, deeper now, way down. You guys are awesome, we had a good time. Now it's time for some of the serious part of the program. Here we go. Sleep, relax your body all the way down. Sleep, relax your body all the way down. Everyone in the audience, everyone on stage, in a moment, take all of you out of hypnosis. By doing so, gentlemen, I'm going to count up from 0 to 5. When I get to 5, get up your eyes feeling absolutely amazing and refreshed in every way. As long as you've been in hypnosis, it's equivalent to just about 6.5 hours of restful sleep. Upon awakening out of this hypnotic state, you're ready to face the rest of your day at this event that you're at, feeling absolutely amazing in every way. I'm going to remove all the silly suggestions. All the silly suggestions are now gone. Erased from your mind. I'm going to replace these suggestions like I promised you in the beginning of the program, gentlemen, with more confidence in your lives, higher self-esteem in your lives, no matter what area you want to utilize in. It could be at home, work, family, personal relationships, it doesn't matter. Your more confidence, higher self-esteem from this experience the rest of your entire lives. Also, gentlemen, like I promised you in the beginning of this program, I'm going to give you a moment now. A single, solitary moment to give yourselves a very powerful suggestion. A suggestion that you would like to utilize in your life, no matter what that may be. Better at sports, more confidence, maybe you have some test anxiety. I'm not sure what that is, but I want you to make only one clear, powerful suggestion in your life. One suggestion only to improve your lifestyle, something you've been thinking about since the beginning of this program. I want you to think about that one clear, powerful suggestion right now. gave yourself takes complete total effect from this moment forward. Not because I say so, it is your ultimate desire to experience your maximum potential right here, right now. I'm gonna count 0 to 5 to everyone on stage out of hypnosis and everyone who's left in the audience out of hypnosis. If I do this, I'm gonna count 0 to 5. I'm gonna get the 5 completely into total hypnosis, feeling refreshed, relaxed in every way. Now, everyone else in the audience, you're gonna have a lot of questions for me, and like it was mentioned in the beginning of the program, go to my website, which is hypnotist.com, and you get to see all the information about hypnosis. If you have any questions, email me. I do answer my own personal emails, so I will answer your questions so you can learn more about the applications of how you can use this in your life in a natural way. Okay? So, I want to count 0 to 5 to all of you on hypnosis, feeling refreshed and relaxed in every way. All this applause is for you. 0. Coming up to 1. 2, 3, 4. Starting to come back to the room. Your eyes start to gently open. All this applause is for you. 5. Eyes open, wide awake. Wide awake. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Wide awake. Wide awake. Wide awake, John. Wide awake. I'm going to wrap things up in about 10 seconds, and you guys are going to continue on with your amazing evening. However, everyone in the audience, everyone on stage, sit straight in your chair, take your right fist, clench it up just like this. We're going to deeply reinforce that powerful suggestion you gave yourself. I don't know what that is. If you want to talk to me after this program, I'll be hanging out a little bit. Or if you want to email me with it, that's fine too. And everyone on stage, any more questions in hypnosis, feel free to give me a call. I'll give you a card now. There you go. Yes, ready. There you go. I want to know about your experiences. You'll email me. You'll tell me exactly. You, my friend. Phenomenal. In the audience, look at you. Good for you. Yeah, we'll get you guys at the end of the show. There we go. Okay. Now keep that right fist and arm in the air. We're going to deeply reinforce that suggestion you gave yourself. So on the count of 3 in the audience on stage, we're going to yell as loud as you possibly can. I feel great. Here we go. Count of 3. Ready, gentlemen? Here we go. 1, 2, and 3. Again soon. Get